Hey, so welcome to the Game Lounge. Just gonna play a little bit of Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. Made a little bit of an adjustment. Base 60 frames. I'll probably stream again. This will be maybe tomorrow. Definitely this weekend. Streaming. Definitely this weekend.
Toasty.
See how this plays with your desk. So it seems like the base 60 frame are
outstanding.
It's fast, but it's like really, it's almost like a blur.
Fight.
Up there.
Cyrax wins. Round two. Fight.
Uh-oh.
Well done.
I'll block that. What the fuck is going on with my shit?
Round three.
Did that just happen? Let's go back into the game. He won because he took advantage of the bullshit in it. Bullshitness. It just happened again on my other one.
Finish him.
The desktop is like
Cyrax wins.
It's crashing.
Fatality. Round one.
Yeah, they're crashing.
Fight.
To start with a kick. She did.
Kitana wins. Round two. Fight.
I could actually pause, man. Okay, all because of this crazy bugginess. Hey, Ronaldo. Hey, how's it going? I got whooped. How's it going? I usually don't stream on like a work day, so it's gonna be really short. I got to get up tomorrow, but
fight.
Oh god.
Well done.
of the I don't know why. Sometimes the
fight.
Really weird. Some of the diagonals don't spawn well. I'm a Series X controller.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
Oh man.
Fight.
Yeah, that's the time I got to get up tomorrow, so. You are up, well, yeah, you're up early, so I can understand.
Scorpion wins.
4:35, yeah, that's about the time I gotta get up tomorrow. Plus, I'm about to move in with my girl. So I'm gonna get on her schedule. Try to run into him.
Superb. Scorpion wins. Round one. Fight.
They just beating me apart with this.
Well done. Jade,
only the computer can do it that quickly.
Fight. Superb.
This game is like, it's good.
Wind.
It's so cheap, man.
Fight.
Then, like, you literally have, I think, less time to do the fatalities in this one.
Fatality. Round one. Fight.
I hate this guy. Cause he got that upward roll in this. Oh yeah. Did I see the movie that came out last year? Oh yeah. It's really good. Yeah, that remake was really good, and I mean, they didn't start it like direct from the game, so it was almost like individual stories, which I liked it.
Finish him.
It was way better. It was way better. Yeah, it was way better than the 90s one because like all of the special effects, I mean, it just... I mean, it just outclassed the original. That guy too.
Wins. Round two. Fight.
Ah, crap. Like I said. Some days I can control a response well.
Well done.
Yeah, the fight scenes are really good, I would say, between both movies. But like the new one is really just good. Yeah, I wish they had, I honestly wish that they had, if they do another one, they should do it like Marvel, with individual stories.
Fight.
I didn't mean to let off the block on that.
Well done.
This guy, man.
Scorpion wins.
Like, they could do a full movie about Sub-Zero's story.
Well done.
Yeah, and that was the best part. It was well written, like the story, you know. I liked it.
Fatality.
I wish they had a
round one fight.
Beat me.
Well done.
It's cheap computer stuff, man.
Round two.
Oh yeah. Not like about Kano, but maybe part 7. Like like scorpions would be good.
Well done.
But I guess for Mortal Kombat, you know, they've got like a lot of characters. It's just.
Well done.
I don't know if it would be, I guess you're right. I don't know if it would be detrimental. Like it would be best to have at least 2 or 3 of them in there. But yeah, I hope so. Dead. Oh God, dude. Yeah, if they come out with a new one, I'm curious where they'll go from there, you know. Shang Tsung. You know, he wasn't the easiest guy to kill. So like, they could actually start the tournament, you know? That would be cool. Like on the second round. That would be just. I ain't gonna get this cold because I need 2 controllers.
Don't make me laugh.
Midway love doing that. want to use. The only way you can really beat this game is if you use guys like him. Maybe him. Pull that on this game. The original? Maybe.
Round 2, fight.
I forgot all his combos. It's really hard to pull it off.
Round 3, fight.
I'd have to like, look at that. Like you can't do anything to them because they back up. The computer's just really defensive. Toasty. This game was so like, it's better to play this like 1v1.
Fight.
Hit him with that shit.
Finish him. Shiva wins.
Shiva was much bigger in this game.
Round 1, fight.
That combo was nasty.
Shiva wins.
All right, man.
Fight.
Season's greetings, man. Have a good day at work. I appreciate you stopping by.
Fight.
got whooped. I got whooped on that one. So I'm going to play, I'll play some Street Fighter. How about that? Nah, I lied. I'll play Tekken. I got beat up on that one pretty bad, so. Let me change over. And let me push a firmware update to my kind of clears things out a bit. You know, there's no update, it's just yeah. For some reason the diagonals just get like messed up. I don't know why. Don't know why they get messed up. Let's see. Shoot. I wanted to do this right here. Since somehow all of my character customizations died and went to gaming heaven somewhere, let me customize a new Lily. Give her a beret. Oh, the Christmas hat. Oh, that would be cool. Oh, wow. They have the old Lily picture, which was this one, I think. The Tekken. No. That one. That's the old Lily picture. And that one. Like, to be in high school, they made her look like a freaking a grown ass. Like, wait a minute, Tekken. What are you doing? I know they have, like, custom outfits. You have to buy these. Like, yeah, you gotta buy that shit. Watch out for the TOS on that shit, man. Same with that one. Maybe. Like, that one would be okay. She's actually a high schooler, so, you know. I think I had that last year, but. And this one. This one's good. Let's just see if we can like, you gotta watch all the TOS shit in this game, boy. Tekken and Capcom, or Bandai and Capcom don't give a dang. Well, I guess that'd be okay. And a random top. I think they have Bullet Club in here. Yeah, that one. I didn't know they had Bullet Club. Like that one's locked, and so is that one. I'll take this one off. Oh wow, that's right. That's the 2B. And the sand. That would be cool. And if I do any of these, that hat has to come off. What the hell? Why would I want that? That's crazy. Wait, what are the other hairstyles? The Jenga blocks? That's crazy. Well, they got some new masks. That's crazy. The Dark Souls. Because it's their shit. And of course, the regular hairstyles. This one wouldn't be too bad. Well, that's new. Okay. Not too bad. That ain't bad either. That's definitely new, this one. Yeah, it just wouldn't be compatible with the hat. And then, where's the shirt at? Can I make the shirt a different color? Not bad. I don't know why. The update erased everything, man. Mad as hell.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
That update erased everything I had. Talk about somebody being mad. Well, hopefully if they make a new Tekken, they'll get really creative with that. Stepped in. You win. You stepped in with it.
Kaito
Try to get up.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, she can recover against that. Fast. Kunimitsu is dangerously fast. Into. Well, that is pretty crazy. She is dangerously fast. There's another guy that's right. He tried to grab me pretty hard. No, you don't. You will not hit me with that freaking that move. All right, I'm gonna make this real short. I'll do two more matches.
Round 2. Fight.
push me back. Last match.
Maybe.
Desgraciadamente para ti, hoy tengo un mal día.
Round one. Fight.
Maybe a couple more. I'll start punishing you for that. What a sidestep. I said, I'm just gonna start punching the guy for it. Let me reset my. Why? Sometimes I just have to do this. I guess in this case I had to. Alright. No, I'm just gonna punch him every time he does that. Every freaking time, man.
Round one. Fight.
So that's what I was talking about with the joystick. If I can't make the sudden moves with the joystick like I want, it won't work. My last one. That is double damage.
Round one. Fight.
Damn.
KO.
Ooh, that's brutal.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah. how much more damage this is gonna be. Yeah, I should have not have played around with him. Different. Okay, one more. Not live. And then I'm out. I am outy.
Round one. Fight.
The stage.
Final round. Fight.
Out of here. I am gonna go and grab me a Z. Nice chunky Z. Get some sleep. So, thanks for watching and have a good night. Happy gaming.